Your basic fly fishing guide spends a lot of time, probably too much time, in front of his or her computer trying to plan for the coming season. But when we're not in front of our computers, one of the great winter highlights is a chance to watch what fish are still doing, regardless of our ability to fish for. Tasmania's Great Lake in the Central Highlands is probably Tasmania's most prolific sporting lake, providing not only a healthy head of fish for its own, also being used by Tasmania's Inland Fisheries Service as a source of wild fish to supplement the existing fish populations in waters that don't naturally improve. The Inland Fishery Stocking Program is one of the great byproducts of your fishing license fees. Fisheries can resource their stocking process because of the money raised through license sales, and hence we encourage everyone to make sure they do the right thing. Spawning strength and watch the fish battle to find those places where eggs can be laid and fertilized. Of course, Mother Nature has to help too, particularly by making sure that the spawning streams are flowing. Well, they're good friends of the hydro intervene to some extent in the Great Lake as they control the flow out of the lake gusts down the road and canal. Smallest feeder streams like these don't enjoy that level of intervention, and so we keep our fingers crossed as they flow.